Some guys back on that video. Tonight I'm playing Fortnite on the PS5. See, there's a countdown. You're a factory event. Yeah, fucking Chrome. Tilted Towers, but now it's Tanted Towers. I haven't played this game in a minute. Always just go in the lobby for a few minutes to look at the fracture, the picture of the fracture event, and then that's about it or something. Or maybe I'll go in creative. I didn't actually go in a match. Unless I go in battle lab. Damn, bitch. And you're wearing a sucky ass skin. No, let's go in. I know this is a bot, like a. I know bots play Team Rumble, but I just wanna. I haven't played squads or solos in a minute, so let me just get warmed up in some Team Rumble. No fail. Just me by myself shooting a bunch of people. That's in the bird and then that in a moment. Curl them all over the place. Haha, bitch. Fuck, I haven't played the damn game in a minute. What the fuck? I can't play like that. Dumb bitch. Meow. Damn! Didn't have to make an enemy. Thank you. I need MK7.
What the fuck?
Hey guys. Hello? 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 Hello?
Damn. Reminds me of OG Fortnite. Why the fuck is there a tornado?
interesting. In the lead up to the storm, FinderTech Labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing.
Bro, that shotgun right there reminds me of the Trucker Free shotgun. Did we just get to save the world shotgun up in friggin' Trucker 3? Did we just get to save the world shotgun in friggin' Trucker 3? That was sick. Well, this shotgun was in chapter 2, season 6. I think this shotgun was in chapter 2, season 6. No, Fortnite chapter 2, season 6. So the Fortnite chapter 2, season 6, I think this shotgun was in it. Where the hell you get a fucking scar from? I want a scar. What shotgun is this? Oh. I want a scar. How you get a scar? I don't know where the hell you're going, but I'm following your ass. You're bringing me to where you found a scar? How did you go?
That's enough, Blue Glow. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Oh. No need to worry. Yet.
Reminds me of that OG. AR. if I say this is a freaking fracture point event for the chapter 3 season 4, then people are gonna know that I'm just joking around, because where the hell is the chrome, right? There'll be more freaking people in the there'll be more freaking people in Fortnite than me and some other people. It reminds me of OG Pleasant Park. Wait, what? Damn, this is like a fucking event for some reason. But it's not. Aw, sweet. Does that go for the Battle Royale?
Alright. The Atlas gives us room to breathe. Oh, hey. One of the vendor tech files was an update to our harvesting gear. Look for weak spot indicators next time you're harvesting. Aim for the targets and reap the rewards.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Right, it's pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
I guess I kind of leveled up. I guess when I level up and save the world, I level up on Battle Royale. Oh, that's the easiest way to fucking level up.